We flew.
Hi guys.
Webb's Heath.
And it's too windy. There's very little wind, but it's much more than I want for this thing. But all I want to do is see what the glide is like. Because I haven't tested it with a different battery in it. Last time I flew it was about 6 years ago, and it just about flew. So I'm just going to let it go into the wind. We'll probably end up in a tree or something. And we've got the 10 second timer on there, so it's not going to fly for very long, even if it does fly. I'm going to try it without the nose weight, because that battery is quite a bit heavier. I suppose I could just try throwing it. Okay. Going to the left a bit. Battery connected. Right. An extended glide, I would say. So it wasn't total chaos. I might launch it in that direction with a bit of a push. Oh, the wind's picking up a bit now. We'll wait. Definitely wants into the wind. Get a tiny bit of up on the right. And a tiny bit of okay, overdid the corrections. We flew. Sort of. Oh, got that wrong. Ah. Right, battery wire come loose. Ah, that's battery wire off the battery. Right. I do have another battery. One of those small ones. So for that to work, we need to add a bit of nose weight again. Into the trees. Right, if it starts again, this will be the last one. I think that'll do for now. Not getting a circular flight, but I need to play around with the trim on that. I'm just pleased we're actually getting any flight, and the 10 seconds timer does work. But I think I'll get that bigger battery working again. Yeah, I'm pleased with that. Oh, got a little crack up there, just underneath the wing. Need to put a bit of glue on that. That might be affecting its flight. just there. So a bit of repair work as well. So thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Leave us a comment so I know how I'm doing. And somewhere up here there'll be some links to related playlists. Thanks again.